Jessica's asking that she noticed a lot of oak galls, which I don't know what that is, but you'll tell us. She says, is there any way to prevent these? And tell us what an oak gall is.
Sure. There's a lot of insects, or actually the gall is actually the plant's or the tree's response to something that happens to it. It's almost like a wart, like a tree wart. But oftentimes there's an insect or some critter that actually releases chemicals into the tree that cause the formation of the gall or the warty growth. And then the critter gets to develop inside of that gall without any harm from things outside. It's protected inside of there. So like an little apartment condo or something. And then it finishes its life cycle, that part of that insect's life cycle, and then it emerges and moves on and does whatever that insect or critter does. Most of them do not harm the tree, and there are unfortunately no effective treatments for that. Or it's very difficult to treat those problems. And because it doesn't tend to harm the tree, we don't tend to treat for that.